स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट ए न्यू पॉइंट, फिजिकल प्रॉपर्टीज ऑफ अल्कोहल एंड फिनॉल। इन दिस सेक्शन वी विल सी सम फिजिकल प्रॉपर्टीज ऑफ अल्कोहल्स एंड फिनॉल्स, लाइक दैट नेचर ऑफ इंटरमोलिकुलर फोर्स, फिजिकल स्टेट, बॉइलिंग पॉइंट एंड सॉल्युबिलिटी ऑफ अल्कोहल्स एंड फिनॉल्स। नाउ वी सी फर्स्ट फिजिकल प्रॉपर्टी, नेचर ऑफ इंटरमोलिकुलर फोर्स। दिस अल्कोहल्स एंड फिनॉल, अल्कोहल्स एंड फिनॉल वेरी पोलर मॉलिक्यूल्स। Alcohols and phenols are very polar molecules due to presence of hydroxy group. Hydroxy group हा alcohol and phenol मध्ये present असल्यामुळे alcoholic and phenolic compound हे polar molecules आहेत. In hydroxy group, oxygen it is a partially negative, hydrogen it is a partially positive charge. Therefore, this hydroxy group it is a polar molecule. It presents positive and negative charge in hydroxy group. Therefore, these alcohols and phenols are polar molecules due to this hydroxy group is attached to carbon atom. Then this hydroxy group in alcohol and phenols are held together by strong intermolecular force of attraction. This hydroxy group in alcohol and phenols are attached by strong intermolecular force of attraction. And this intermolecular force, it is called as hydrogen bonding. For example, suppose this is a one alcohol molecule. This is another alcohol molecule. It is first alcohol molecule ROH. Oxygen it is a partially negative charge. Hydrogen it is a partially positive charge. In second molecule, this hydrogen partially positive. Oxygen it is a partially negative charge. Then, in this alcohol, this hydroxy group is attached to carbon atom. Hydroxy group is attached to carbon atom. Therefore, these alcohols are polar in nature. This hydroxy group are held together by strong intermolecular force. In between two molecules of alcohols, this hydroxy group is attached to strong intermolecular force. That is, in first molecule, oxygen and in second molecule hydrogen are held together by strong intermolecular force, and this strong intermolecular force it is called as hydrogen bonding. Alcohol is a दोन molecule घेतले तर त्या दोन molecule मधल्या एका alcohol चा oxygen दुसऱ्या alcohol चा hydrogen बरोबर hydrogen bond तयार करणार आहे. Therefore this bond it is a स्ट्रॉंग इंटरमोलिक्युलर फोर्स. दोन्ही ऑक्सिजन आणि हायड्रोजन मध्ये जो बॉन्ड असणार आहे, जो फोर्स असणार आहे, तो कसा आहे? स्ट्रॉंग इंटरमोलिक्युलर फोर्स. एंड दिस बॉन्ड इट इज कॉल्ड एज हायड्रोजन बॉन्ड. देन हियर व्हॉट इज मीन बाय हायड्रोजन बॉन्डिंग? हायड्रोजन बॉन्डिंग कधी तयार होतो? व्हेन स्ट्रॉंगली इलेक्ट्रोनेगेटिव्ह ऍटम इज अटॅच्ड टू पार्शियली हायड्रोजन ऍटम. ज्यावेळी strongly electronegative atom like that oxygen, nitrogen, fluorine attach to partially hydrogen atom, partially positive hydrogen atom, then here form hydrogen bond. Jave negative, strongly negative atom, strongly electronegative atom, partially hydrogen atom barobar combine honar hai, bond tayar karnar hai, tyave tithe hydrogen bond tayar hoto. Same like in this alcohol or phenol, this hydroxy group is held together by strongly intermolecular force. This bond it is called as hydrogen bond. Like that in phenols, suppose this is a one molecule of phenol and this is a second molecule of phenol. In first molecule of phenol, this negatively charged oxygen are held together by positively charged hydrogen in second molecule of phenol. Then here form strong intermolecular force, and this force, this bond, it is called as hydrogen bond. This is the first physical property, nature of intermolecular force. Alcohols and phenols are very polar molecules due to presence of this hydroxy group, and this hydroxy group are held together by strong intermolecular force of attraction. This bond it is called as hydrogen bond. The next physical property, physical state of alcohols and phenols. In alcohols, phenols are in three days. Boiling point and melting point of alcohols and phenols are increased with increasing molecular mass. With increasing molecular mass of carbon atom. Or boiling point and melting point of this alcohols and phenols increases with increasing number of carbon atom. Number of carbon atom. But melting point and boiling point of alcohols and phenols decreases. Melting point and boiling point of this alcohols and phenols are decreases with increasing branching of carbon chain. Branching of carbon chain. This is a 3 point in boiling point of and melting point of alcohol and phenol. Boiling point and melting point of alcohols and phenol increases. Alcohol and phenol are boiling point and melting point increase on the right. So, when increase on the right? When increases molecular mass of compounds, increases number of carbon atoms in compounds. For example, Cl. First, ethyl alcohol. CH3CH2OH. Melting point of this ethyl alcohol -115. Boiling point 78. In second example, N-propyl alcohol. Here, melting point and boiling point of this N-propyl alcohol increases. Melting point and boiling point of this N-propyl alcohol increases than this ethyl alcohol. Because here increases number of carbon atom. Here increases number of carbon atom as well as increases molecular mass. Number of carbon atoms are one way. Molecules are molecular mass but increase on the right. So that boiling point and melting point of these alcohols are increases with increasing number of carbon atom as well as increases molecular mass of this compound. For example, here in butyl alcohol, N butyl alcohol CH3CH2CH2CH2OH. Melting point -90°C, boiling point 118°C. In second, in isobutyl alcohol, here melting point decreases, boiling point also decreases. Here, in isobutyl alcohol, melting point and boiling point both are decreases. In secondary butyl alcohol, here also melting point, boiling point decreases. And in tertiary alcohol, here melting point, boiling point decreases. In case of N, iso, secondary and tertiary butyl alcohol, number of carbon atoms same. In this 4 example, 1, 2, 3, 4. In this 4 example, carbon atoms same. But branching increases. In this 4 example here, branching increases. Therefore, melting point and boiling point of alcohols are decreases with increasing branching of carbon chain. Jyavari alcoholic compound madhe ekadi branch increase hot ase. Branch increase hote manje ta alcohol cha melting point and boiling point decrease hote. See in this example, N-butyl alcohol, chari carbon state chain madhe. In isobutyl alcohol, ita ek branch increase hali. Then secondary, here also one branch. In tertiary butyl alcohol, here two branches increases. Therefore, branching of carbon atom increases, branching of carbon chain increases, melting point and boiling point decreases. Their melting point and boiling point decreases. In isobutyl and secondary butyl, melting point and boiling point of this isobutyl, it is a maximum than secondary butyl. Iso and a secondary butyl manna, the isobutyl alcohol hai, which is melting point and boiling point, hai maximum hai. Secondary picture, because in this isobutyl, this hydroxy group is attached to primary carbon atom. Therefore, in case of this both melting point and boiling point of this isobutyl alcohols are maximum than secondary butyl alcohols. Similarly, in case of aromatic alcohols, that is phenols, here also, molecular mass increases. Molecular mass increases, then melting point and boiling point increases. Here, in phenol, only hydroxy group is attached to benzene ring. But in alkonitrophenol, phenol. Here one another nitro group is attached to that phenol. ह्या मध्ये हा NO2 group हा another NO2 group हा phenol ला attached आहे. म्हणजे हे alkyl nitro phenol चा जो molecular mass असेल ते काय होणार आहे, increase होणार आहे. And molecular mass increases, then their melting point and boiling point also increases. This is the next physical property. Boiling point of alcohols and phenols, melting point and boiling point, it is increases with increasing molecular mass. It increases with increasing number of carbon atom, but molecular melting point and boiling point decreases with increasing branching of carbon chain. That is, melting point and boiling point, it is directly proportional to molecular mass and number of carbon atom, and melting point boiling point, it is inversely proportional to branching of carbon chain. Understood everyone? Boiling point of alcohols and phenols, generally compound madhya carbon chain sankhya increase honar hai, tyavelis the molecular mass pan increase honar hai. Asha veli the compound cha boiling point and melting point pan ka hote ita increase hote. And जर एखाद्या कंपाउंड मध्ये ब्रांचिंग इंक्रीज होत असेल, लाइक दैट आइसो सेकंडरी टर्शियरी ब्रांचिंग ची संख्या जर इंक्रीज होत असेल, तर त्यावेळी त्या कंपाउंड मध्ये जो वंडरवॉल फोर्स आहे तो डिक्रीज होणार. वंडरवॉल फोर्स डिक्रीज का होतोय? ड्यू टू डिक्रीज सरफेस एरिया. त्याचा सरफेस एरिया ज्यावेळी डिक्रीज होईल, त्यावेळी त्याचा मेल्टिंग पॉइंट अँड बॉइलिंग पॉइंट डिक्रीज होणार. इथं बघा, इन सेकंडरी ब्युटील अल्कोहोल त्याचा सरफेस एरिया एवढा आहे, त्यामध्ये जे चार कार्बन आहेत ते एका स्ट्रेट चेन मध्ये, पण टर्शियरी ब्युटील अल्कोहोल मधला जो सरफेस एरिया आहे तो डिक्रीज होतो. सरफेस एरिया काय झाले तर डिक्रीज झाला, देअरफोर देयर मेल्टिंग पॉइंट अँड बॉइलिंग पॉइंट डिक्रीजेस. दिस इज ए सम फॅक्टर्स इंक्रीजिंग अँड डिक्रीजिंग बॉइलिंग पॉइंट अँड मेल्टिंग पॉइंट ऑफ दिस अल्कोहोल्स अँड फिनॉल्स. व्हिच फॅक्टर? वन, इट इज ए मॉलिक्युलर मास. सेकंड, नंबर ऑफ कार्बन एटम. थर्ड, ब्रांचिंग ऑफ कार्बन चेन. एंड फोर्थ, सरफेस एरिया. दिस इज ए फोर्थ फैक्टर्स बॉइलिंग पॉइंट एंड मेल्टिंग पॉइंट ऑफ दिस अल्कोहल एंड फिनॉल. द नेक्स्ट फिजिकल प्रॉपर्टी ऑफ दिस अल्कोहल एंड फिनॉल, इट इज ए सॉलिडिटी. दिस फिनॉल्स एंड लोअर अल्कोहल्स, दिस फिनॉल्स एंड लोअर अल्कोहल्स, फिनॉल्स एंड लोअर अल्कोहल्स. इन केस ऑफ लोअर अल्कोहल अप टू three carbon atoms. In phenols and lower alcohols are soluble in water. Phenols and lower alcohols in water madhe soluble ahet because ability of these phenols and lower alcohols, ability of these phenols and lower alcohols to formation of strong intermolecular force with water molecule. Phenol and lower alcohol he water barobar strong intermolecular force tayar karta, therefore phenols and lower alcohols are soluble in water. For example, this ROH, this is a alcohol. This alcohol, suppose this alcohol is react with this first water molecule, this another water molecule, it attack on this alcohol molecule. Then this alcohol molecule is soluble in water. This alcohol molecule is soluble in water due to ability of this alcohol to formation of hydrogen bond. Then this oxygen, negatively charged oxygen in alcohol, it form hydrogen bonding with partially positive hydrogen in water molecule, or this hydrogen atom in phenol. In alcohol, partially positive charged hydrogen atom, it form intermolecular bond in oxygen atom. Alcohols are ability to formation of hydrogen bonding with water molecule. Then here formation of hydrogen bonding, or here formation of strong intermolecular force of attraction, like that in phenols. So this is a oxygen right here, and here water molecule. Oxygen atom, negatively charged oxygen atom in phenol, it is attached, right? It is strongly intermolecular force of attraction with hydrogen bonding. This intermolecular force of attraction, it is called as hydrogen bonding. Therefore, phenols and these lower alcohols are soluble in water due to ability of these alcohols and phenols to formation of strongly intermolecular force in between alcohols and water molecule. This is a four physical properties of alcohols and phenol. First, nature of intermolecular force.